The Andhra Pradesh government has cancelled the existing licenses of all 798 bars in the state, the Indian Express has reported. The Jagan government announced a new policy which includes a sharp hike in their bar license fees. This comes 2 months after the government reduced a number of liquor shops in the state. The government plans to implement a total prohibition next year.